The following contest is a table ladder. Introducing the challenger. And introducing the challenger, representing the family, from Baltimore, Maryland, weighing in at 194 pounds, he is one half of the NXT Tag Team Champions, James the Eliminator.
You know, sometimes a superstar...
This is a TLC matchup. Getting smacked by chairs, driven through tables, and falling from 12-foot ladders. All of those scenarios can actually happen here tonight.
The prize is hoisted high above the ring. Tables, ladders, and chairs are going to come into play. There's going to be a whole lot of pain dealt out.
I can't believe I get paid for this.
Me either.
And wow, Kalisto carries the hopes and dreams of the Mexican people on his shoulders, and he looks more than capable of carrying them.
Let's take a moment to talk about the challenger. How will he prepare for this match? How can you prepare when the person across the ring from you that you're scheduled to compete against is your partner?
Well, I never thought we'd see this matchup. You have to wonder if there will be any lingering effects from this one.
You can't really talk about one without the other, Cole. These two have been so successful as a team of late.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. Oh, this is scary. I can tell you from experience, it feels like you're 10 miles in the air now.
Champ not looking good right now.
Many see him as one of the greatest champions of this era. Tonight is his chance to prove it.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Kalisto shows us some clever offense here.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Making it to the top of the ladder may be the easy part. Once you start working on bringing that thing down, you are completely vulnerable.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Very aggressive assault to the back.
Kalisto doing some damage.
Kalisto gets out of that one. Nice move, Kalisto.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
The ascent begins.
Oh, no!
King Kalisto's innovative offense is unlike anything I've seen in years.
Yeah, and not only is he executing moves that have never even been seen or dreamt of, but it does it with lightning quick speed.
Here comes Kalisto. He's trying for it.
He can't do it. He can't get that thing unhooked. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
And what a reversal from Kalisto.
Reversal.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
That'll rearrange your face.
face.
We're talking a bit about Kalisto's speed, but his agility, I'd say, is equally amazing, particularly when he takes to the air and starts contorting his body in ways never thought imaginable.
Does this guy remind you of me or what?
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
And the strut lands. The neck continues to take a beating here.
Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Still a long way from the top.
He's throwing bombs up there. Now he's so close. He can probably taste the victory right now.
This might be it, guys. Come on, pull!
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here are your winners and new WWE Cruiserweight Champion representing the family. And introducing the champion from Tucson, Arizona.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to
based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
What an atmosphere! What a championship match we've got on our hands.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
But hey, that's why these superstars compete, for a chance at the title. That's exactly what we have here.
Let's take a moment to talk about the champion. Early in the going here, what do you think she needs to do to defend her title?
It can be lonely at the top. Everybody in that locker room is gunning for you, and you don't know who you can trust.
Nothing like another quiet day at the office, right, Cole?
Nah. And a quick kick. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind?
Not looking good for the champ here. When she agreed to this match, she knew this wasn't going to be easy.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
What damage to the chest.
I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that. She's on an absolute tear right now. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Oh, man. Look at this. This could be it.
We got a call. Seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. That'll put your lights out quick.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight. Here's Nia Jax with some offensive arm.
How much longer she's going to be able to go.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
And down they go. What an impact.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Here we go with Nia Jax.
Here's your winner and the new NXT Women's Champion, Nia Jax.
We have a new champion. Unbelievable.
Well, there's a reason why this guy's the champ, and I think he's about to show us what that reason is. Now this. Cole, it looks like we're going to get this thing started with a friendly handshake.
Oh, come on. Talk about disrespect.
Oh, what about
that? He paid for it. He deserved that.
He slapped the taste right out of his mouth. Here we go.
And he's
going to be good.
Looks like we're in for some fireworks.
Starting to make a statement.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
How do you sum up Hideo Itami's performance as of late?
Well, it's never easy to take down a champ. What kind of attack should he mount?
Whether you're a challenger like Hideo Itami tonight or the champion, title bouts bring out the best in all of these superstars. I expect nothing different tonight.
Come on, Michael. Many a challenger has come this far only to be humiliated by the champ.
Some offense. He's a true champion. I suspect he has plenty of fight left in him.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Hideo Itami showing us how to get it done.
How slow he is to react right now. Oh boy. What's coming up here, Cole?
Looking at it here.
I think this is it.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Oh, yeah.
Will this be enough?
Hang on.
Two.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Whoa, Hideo Itami goes down.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Here's a cover.
One, two, three.
The champ retains.
Here's your winner and still the NXT champion. The superstar, Paul
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is, perhaps the biggest in his career.
I gotta agree with you, Cole, the biggest in his career.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think it's pretty humiliating.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.